Police tell us they responded to a shots fired call at the Baymont Inn around 1:45 this morning. Witnesses say there was a large gathering at the hotel. Two groups began firing at each other in the parking lot of the inn. Two people were shot in the leg. Their injuries are non-life threatening.